Do you know how to develop your eye for great design? Well, no designer become great working in a silo. What I mean by that, in order to develop our design skills, it's important that we develop an eye for great design. You need to look at a lot of examples to spot the okay from the good and the great. And you need to identify why something works and why something doesn't. The only way to develop your eye is to immerse yourself in design. You need to break down others' designs you like. When it comes to analyzing a website, look at the followings: colors, balance, typography, consistency, accessibility, tone of voice, graphic elements, and layout. Pay attention to the details. The devil is in the details. Put your eyes into practice. Design fake projects to practice what you observe. Pick a website or an app and redesign it. Design inspiration can be found outside of web design and in many different places. For example, in nature, in architecture. Design is all around us. Look around you and look at things with a design lens. For example, pick up a magazine. Look at the paintings or packages in a grocery shop. Look at logos and ads on a bus. So as a designer, where do you go for design inspirations? Well, here are some examples for you. Dribbble.com, Awards.com, Behance.net, Mobin.design, Lepe.ninja. But don't limit yourself to all of those websites. Get inspired by website and portfolio builders as well. My top three favorites are Squarespace, Webflow, and ThemeForest. Check them out. Thanks for watching, and I see you next time.